rather the absence of light. Give us a